So to start off with, we're going to stretch out the arms and the legs, then we'll go through some basic progressions and look at potentially a practical use. It shouldn't take too long to learn this move. The first progression is just the hop up. The second progression is the hop up and kick out. The third progression is to synchronize the hop up and kick out with the punch. One common use you might want to try is faking a kick and then doing the Superman punch. I'm exaggerating it here.